the ConMet Service Video Series. My name is Jason Galbraith, National Service Manager for ConMet. Today, our service video is about highlighting the benefits of the PreSet Plus integrated spindle nut system and understanding its unique features and installation process. Correct installation and ongoing maintenance are crucial for the safe and efficient performance of wheel ends. The right spindle nut installed per recommendations upholds hub life and vehicle safety while avoiding premature wear and potential downtimes. PreSet Plus spindle nut functionality. In 2011, ConMet introduced the PreSet Plus hub assembly. We took our proven PreSet technology and added the ConMet PreSet Plus integrated spindle nut and induction hardened spacer. As a piece of the PreSet Plus assembly, ConMet's spindle nut delivers key benefits including increased and retained clamp load. The PreSet Plus spindle nut system is engineered to retain a higher clamp load than other pre-adjusted systems, which is crucial for wheel end integrity. The higher clamp load reduces the potential for loosening that can occur with other spindle nut systems, possibly leading to cone race rotation and other issues. Secure shipping and installation. A double-wind snap ring fits snugly into a machined groove within the hub and captures the spindle nut and outer bearing cone within the hub so that all the necessary components remain together and undamaged before and during installation without the need for a shipping cap. Easy maintenance. If hub service is required, the double-wind snap ring also acts as a hub puller. By simply backing off the spindle nut, being careful not to exceed 50 foot-pounds, the entire hub assembly can be removed with ease. Compatibility. PreSet Plus spindle nuts are specifically designed for use only with ConMet's PreSet Plus hub assemblies. This guarantees compatibility and eliminates the guesswork that can come with using third-party components. Most ConMet aftermarket PreSet assemblies are PreSet Plus ready and are designed to accept the PreSet Plus nut system. Note, the PreSet Plus spindle nut is not compatible with conventional manual adjust hubs. PreSet Plus integrated spindle nut components. Within the integrated spindle nut system, there are various key components that each play a critical role. Here is a breakdown of the components. PreSet Plus spindle nut, the central component around which the system is built. It interacts with each of the other components in this list to provide clamp, a secure lock, and as a hub puller. Lock washer, the component that sits directly against the outer bearing cone. It engages with both the spindle and the red lock ring to provide a secure lock. Double wind snap ring. Designed to fit into a groove in the hub, this ring holds the spindle nut and bearing assembly in place during shipping and installation. It also serves as a part of the hub puller function. Red lock ring. This serves as the primary locking mechanism and attaches to the spindle nut and lock washer. This component is critical for preventing the assembly from loosening or detaching during use. PreSet Plus spindle nut installation. Following the correct procedure when installing PreSet Plus spindle nuts helps ensure the safety, reliability, and performance of your vehicle's wheel end assembly. Be sure to follow all of the safety procedures and equipment requirements of your organization. Whether you are replacing a hub with PreSet Plus or reinstalling a PreSet Plus hub after service, here are the key steps and best practices to ensure a smooth installation process. Spindle nut and lock washer assembly. Seat the lock washer into the back of the spindle nut and carefully place the two components against the bearing cone assembly. The components should sit flat against each other and rotate freely within the hub. Double wind spiral ring. To install the double wind spiral ring, carefully place one end of the ring into the groove in the hub. Continue to seat the rest of the ring by following the spiral until the whole ring sits securely within the grooves. Red lock ring. Once the spiral ring is installed, locate the red lock ring and follow the procedure for installing a hub assembly onto the spindle. With the hub assembly installed onto the spindle, the red lock ring will lock the spindle nut system in place and serves as a visual identifier that the installation process is complete. ConMet's PreSet Plus spindle nuts represent a leap forward in technology and design, offering enhanced safety, reliability, and longevity for your wheel end assemblies. By closely following the servicing and installation guidelines we have outlined, you can ensure optimal performance and extend the life of your vehicle's wheel ends.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you can watch more service videos like this. See you next time.